Did you know that the ancient Roman theater included music in its comedies, tragedies, and farces, with choruses singing and dancing between acts?